Present perfect simple tense. Active and passive. Forms. 1. Affirmative form. Active. I, we, they, you, plus have, plus past participle. He, she, it, plus has, plus past participle. Examples. Pupils have made noise. Sandra has written a report. Passive. Object plus has, have, plus been, plus past participle, plus by, plus subject. Notice that by plus subject is optional. Examples. Noise has been made, plus by pupils. A report has been written by Sandra. 2. Negative form. Active. I, we, they, you, plus haven't, plus past participle. He, she, it, hasn't, plus past participle. Examples. I haven't sent emails. She hasn't read a magazine. Passive. Object plus haven't, hasn't, plus been, plus past participle. Examples. Emails haven't been sent, plus by me. A magazine hasn't been read by her. 3. Yes-no questions form. Active. Have, has, plus subject, plus past participle. Examples. Have Michael and Sandra done the laundry? Has George written reports? Passive. Have, has, plus object, plus been, plus past participle. Has the laundry been done by Michael and Sandra? Have reports been written by George? 4. WH questions form. Active. Question word plus has, have, plus subject, plus past participle. Why has Sandra written a detailed report? Why have John and Sandra sent short emails? Passive. Question word plus has, have, plus object, plus been, plus past participle. Why has a detailed report been written by Sandra? Why have short emails been sent by John and Sandra?